afraid. You are very boring.
Shit. Boyd comes home for lunch.
Okay, that's interesting.
Do you want to have control of your life? You have that power. You just have to learn how to use it. You can make up all the excuses you want. You're too tired.
Who keeps their attic door locked?
Too old. Too fat. Too stupid. You know, I've heard them all.
Chicken noodle, chicken noodle, chicken noodle, where's the tomato?
But if you want something, take it! You want that job? Well, then,
take it!
It's entirely up to you. The world does not put what you can pass. You want that nice house on the beach?
Take it!
The world does not put limitations on what you can have. But if you want something,
take it!
You have that power.
I can see having an old girlfriend's lock of hair. But identified only by a number.
We are our own worst enemy. Make no mistake about it. But with a few simple steps, I can teach you how to take control of your life.